My name is Nicolas Martinez Cruces. I'm originally from Madrid, Spain. I got my undergraduate in aerospace engineering and decided to continue on to do my master's with a professional master's program. In engineering, you spend a lot of time doing analysis, doing math, understanding concepts, physics, etc. But you really don't get to hit on some of the more business aspects of the world. As engineers, we're able to design fantastic products, but those products have to go to people, right? And many times how you get it to people is also as important as the product. Professional master's program is essentially a normal master's program in engineering, but there is a small percentage of the classes that you take, an MBA-level course or a business-oriented course. This semester, for example, I'm taking a financial modeling class, you know, using tools like Excel to make economic decisions or to find the solutions to certain economic problems. One class that I'm really happy I took, which was last semester, it's called Economic Analysis. And that was an excellent middle point for someone like me who's an engineer that has, you know, all these technical skills, but you want to leverage it to analyze economic decisions, right? Whether it is on a micro or macro level. To me, you know, the financial world was something that was fascinating. Coming from a technical background, I really felt like I was able to understand some of the more number sides or the technical sides easier. But some of the bigger components or the more business sides is something that was a challenge for me. I was able to apply to a program at Citi, and you know, they gave me a fantastic opportunity as a sales and trading summer analyst, which was, you know, something very different from my background and something that was a huge learning curve. They actually flew all of the interns to New York so we can walk and be on the floors with our peers and our teammates. So it was extremely exciting. And that's something that, to me, I really appreciate, because even to this day, when I read the news, I start to understand, you know, what matters, what doesn't matter, what is important, what is not important. And being able to filter that, at least on your own, is I think, an excellent step forward. Any engineering at Purdue is a fantastic placement, right? I think the education that you get here is top notch. I think the professional master's does a pretty good job of that, right? It allows you to not only explore using technical electives, but also with the business courses, supply chain, economic analysis, modeling, et cetera, that you know, you will not do as an engineer. I think it's an excellent program. And at the end of the day, I've gained exposure that I would not have gotten in any other engineering master's program.